President Bush is set to make his final State of the Union address tomorrow night. With less than a year left in his second term, the president goes into this one with a slowing economy, an ongoing war in Iraq, and an approval rating that has gone down to 32%.
Doing. I've been in Congress now for 8 years, and we've Congress now for 8 years, and we've not Congress now for 8 years.